My name is Lacey Van Zandt. To my right is Alex Cooley, the man that put this thing together for you.
You know, 10 years ago, this band was on tour, and they were working their way towards Birmingham. It's been a long wait, but I guarantee you tonight, it'll be worth it. Be worth the wait.
Thank you, Alex. Now may I have the pleasure to introduce to you the tribute, Lynyrd Skynyrd.
Thank you. How about that whistle? But I plan to choose. So I'm maybe a crazy one, but I ain't no fun. Your daddy is a rich man, you're overdue. I ain't the one, baby, that's been messing with you, yeah. You got buzz in your mind, baby, oh, the seas in the sea. Take care of me. But you know I never living. I ain't the one. I never hurt you, sweetheart. No, no, I never thought my girl. You got buzz in your mind, girl. Oh, it's easy to see. Yeah. I think it's time for me to move along. I'm too early. Oh, I think it's time for me to get my boots on the street. How about you? We want you to keep it up all night long. Welcome to the Lynyrd Skynyrd Tribute Tour, huh? Woo! You ready? You think you're ready? Got nothing to lose, yeah. So it creeps and into this house, yeah. Then unlocks the door. And as a man's reaching for his trousers, he shoots a bull out 38 holes, yeah.
I'd like to introduce you to Mr. Ed King. He has a few words he'd like to say tonight to you, huh?
Good evening, Birmingham. Good evening. Hey, now you people are giving us goosebumps. Now watch out now. This is too much. Really, you people are great. Keep in mind, this tour is a tribute to you, you know? Lynyrd Skynyrd fans have got to be the best fans in all the world, right? Okay, listen up. These next two songs have got a pretty heavy warning, pretty heavy message to them. I want you to listen to them. About 12 years ago, my life was just about ruined because of drugs, and only by the grace of God was that able to change. And for me to be happy again without them. And I really want to tell you that really the drug-free life is the better way. It really is.
Hoppa!
Thank you so much. Yeah. You guys are sounding good tonight. We want you to keep it up. We'd like to do another song off the Street Survivors album right now. If you guys know it, let us know that you know it, huh? Yeah.
Give me one more blow of my nose.
better listen up. How you guys feeling, huh? You know, we're gonna have us a good time now. You ready to have a good time or what? Think you can dance some? Put on your dancing shoes. Help us out here tonight. Let me see you with your hands in the air. All right. Keep them up. Baby, I want your best. Keep it up. want you to keep it up. Put your hands together, huh? There it is. Scream at me.
down towards the door. Tonight, huh?
Mr. Breeze, people! Thank you so much. Woo! This is you, Alabama, huh? This next song we're gonna do, I think the Lynyrd Skynyrd Band proved how much they loved Alabama by the songs they wrote about it. We're gonna do a song right now. It's off the first and last record. I think Skynyrd called Alabama their home too. So this is called Coming Home, huh? See, and now thank you. You know, if we seem a little uptight tonight, it's kind of hard for everybody to get up here after what's happening. That's what after what's happened to the band. I think this would have been one of Ronnie Van Zandt and Steve Gaines' favorite songs, talking about being on the road and having a drink and having a good time. This is you, Alabama, huh? Thank you. How about a little what's your name, little girl, huh? You know, we're going to do a few more songs for you people tonight. Right now, we'd like to unleash the bullets on you. Yeah. Woo, how you people in the back feeling tonight, by the way, huh? The very back. How you people down here feeling, huh? Yeah. We want you to give it all on these last songs, because we'll give it all on these last songs too, okay? Changing, it's indeed. But I see the heart. Just like to say one thing. It's good that all you people keeping Lynyrd Skynyrd music alive, you know. We love you. This is a special night. You know, I'm sure you know the history. You don't have to be told. I think this song here would have probably been Ronnie Van Zant's best written song ever. Yeah. Along with Alabama now. Yeah. A couple of other ones too, huh? But Ronnie and Gary wrote this one, and I know it meant a lot to them, and I know it means a lot to all you guys too. This is for all them simple men, huh?
Hey, how about Johnny Van Zant? Any good?
Son, there is someone up above.
Let me hear you.
Let me
some people, huh?
the next generation. Come on, everybody. Come on out. Ladies and gentlemen, first thing I want to do is bring out the survivors of our plane crash we had 10 years ago. I'd like to bring everybody out. I'm going to introduce them. This is not including the band members right now, but they are as important as anybody. As us or you, right now, if you will please, I'd like a moment of silence.
Hey, turn the lights down too.
To tell you the truth, that's about as quiet as Ronnie liked it too. I'd like to introduce the man who was on the plane with us that put our stage, our amplification, all of our PV amplifiers, he put everything back together for us after 10 years in cobwebs, completely restored it, Mr. Joe Osborne. Our good friend and the man that helped us with lighting and about everything else, our road manager, Mr. Ron Eckerman. The man that put our stage back together for us and was also riding with us just a few hours ago, 10 years ago, Mr. Clayton Johnson. A guy we couldn't do without, Mr. Craig Reed. And Ronnie Van Zant's best friend, lifelong friend, and the author of a book, Mr. Gene Odom. Without these people, we could not do what we do, and you know that. Let's hear it for them one time, please. Mr. Billy Powell on keyboards. Bill Powell on keyboards. Mr. Gary Rossington on guitar. Ed King on guitar. Randall Hall on guitar. Randall Hall. You know him and you love him and he hasn't changed a bit in 10 years. Mr. Leon Wilkson on bass guitar. And, all right.
What?
I'd also like to introduce two people that have been singing background vocals with us. Two people have been singing background vocals with us tonight. You may have seen her with 38 Special, Carol Bristow on vocals. And the hardest lady, the hardest working lady in show business, Miss Dale Krantz Rossington. I'd like to thank our two Muscle Shoals Swampers that played saxophone with us tonight. And I would also like to thank a man that has been with us on this entire tour that has helped us out. And you give them both a hand at the same time, the father of Johnny Van Zant, Lacey Van Zant. Johnny Van Zant! And I'd like to introduce two people. Two people that we could not do this tour without, that helped us get it started in the best way possible. Charlie Briscoe and the great Bill Graham. They're wearing matching ensembles tonight, ladies and gentlemen. And a guy that has been a friend of Lynyrd Skynyrd, all of the phases of Lynyrd Skynyrd through all of our ups and downs, the guy that has got a big heart as big as he is, Mr. Alex Cooley. He's here. He's here. Let him hear you.
How about Artemus Powell on drum?
Now, hello, Birmingham. I got to introduce one of the best things in the world. It's the best band in the world.
You know, the man that wrote Freebird and your friend, Alan Collins.
Woo! I think that, well, the rest of the crew, we'd like to thank the rest of the crew. Mr. Ed King, Randall, and all you people for coming out tonight. This is a special night. You know, it all ended 10 years ago tonight. And we're bringing it back alive for you, Alabama, tonight. So we want you to keep Lynyrd Skynyrd music alive forever. We know we can count on you. You think you can sing the next song, Alabama? Look, we've been going all over the country, and people have been going, yeah, yeah, we can sing it. But when it comes up to it, they let us down. So we're counting on you tonight. Do you think you can sing it, Alabama? I want to hear you singing it. I'm going to be listening. There's only one man that can sing this song on stage, and that was Ronnie Van Zant. So I'm not going to sing this one. But this goes out to Ronnie Van Zant, Steve Gaines, Cassie Gaines, and Dean Kilpatrick. What song is it do you want to hear, Alabama, tonight? Woo! You got to let them hear you in heaven tonight. Now, you got to do a lot better than that. I want you to go home sore. I said, what song is it do you want to hear, Alabama? I think they heard it then, the Lynyrd Skynyrd Band, huh? God bless you, Alabama, huh?
We promise to see you later.